Allora, Megina, today I gotta make something fast because my family they say, Grandma, make something fast, not stay long in the kitchen. So I think to make this linguine with cream. And so I prepare everything already, and that's it. You need one lemon, the juice, and the skin. Yes. And then I make already. That's the juice and that's the skin. One lemon. You need burro, parsley, garlic, hot pepper e black pepper e salt e white wine e plus the olive oil e the linguine. I think everything that go in the linguine. And this is the screamer. So I clean already. I clean because I don't want to lose the time. I clean. And now, in case it's a little wet, you can dry with a little sheet of the paper. See? In case it's a little wet. That's supposed to be dry. That's supposed to be dry, see? So, nice is dry, like this. And then you make the taste, you make the taste. You can make a little salt, make a little salt like this. And you make black pepper go here. You make somebody want a lard, you make a lard. Something a little bit just to make a taste. See? And that's the scrambler. Something fast. I want to put another little bit of salt like this. Okay. This is done. Okay, that's enough. That's enough, okay? And now we gotta cook. And we make scrambled with the linguine. Nice and delicious. That's fast and nice and delicious, okay? Now we gotta cook. The pot boil, okay? Now we start to cook. The pot boil, see? And don't forget, before you put the pasta, make the salt. The pasta tastes better. When you make the salt, the pasta tastes better. You see? And then you put, this is the linguine. Some people, they cut the linguine, they make a piece. Make all way, no cut the pasta. They look better when they're nice long, they're nice with the fork you eat, they look nice. Okay? Now I put the pasta. I gotta start the screen. Okay? First of all, I put olio. Olive oil. Make sure I want to put that way. You put a little more olio, like for a spoon. I think it's all right. Okay? That's the olive oil. You put the oven is like this. And you put the burro. Olio e burro go together. Let it smelt. No, they got to smelt. When the burro is smelt, you got to put the garlic. That's the garlic, that's the pepper. Let me check the pasta. I want to check the pasta. I got to move a little bit. You got to move a little bit, you know? You got to move. You see? Nice. Nice, see? The container cook. Now this is ready. I put the garlic. I put the garlic here. And no little burn of the garlic, just so they gotta make a nice soft. Just so they fry a little bit. And I pour a little hot pepper. Now I pour a little bit. But somebody wants more, you can put how much you want. But I put a little bit, okay? Like this. No little burn of the garlic, you gotta be careful. Now we make this. We have something else. Pasta boil, 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 boil. All right, what I gotta put here? I gotta put the wine white. I put here. Okay. Put a little low, maybe. Let me see. That's the juice, lemon juice go here. A little skin go here too. Everything go here. See? That's done. This is the juice is done. Now let it boil a little bit and we put the skin. At the time here, the pasta, they gotta do, see? The pasta go. That's the pasta. Now we put the cream on. Everything is already over here. Now we put the cream. The cream, don't let it cook too much. About 5 minutes, they're done. Otherwise, they go too hard. They're no good. Okay. And let it cook. They have juice. They have a lot of juice over here. Let me check this now. The pasta. I want to see. A little bit. I want to see the taste here. Let me see. I want to see the salt. No need to nothing. It's a nice taste. It's good. See, they cook, you see, you can tell it. This they cook. No, let it stay too much, okay? Now I gotta put the pasta here. Could the pasta finish the cook here, not a little bit. All right. Nice long, sì. Oh. All right, I'm finished the pasta, now I gotta mix it. That's the pasta. You see? We have a juice. Sometimes you don't have too much juice, you can pick it up a little juice here and you put it here. Now, they look like we have enough juice. We have juice, you see? Now, I want to put the parsley in. This will go here, like this. A little more black pepper. I want to put the black pepper. I want to put a little more black pepper. Okay, it's done. This is done, okay? This is it. Now, I shut it off. Everything is all right, okay? Already feed. Nice, already feed. You put over here. And you put over here, okay? And we gotta eat, okay? Fast, fast. So, that's the dish. That's my pasta. Pasta with the screamer. That smells so good. The lemon, the wine, the screamer. That smells so good, oh boy. I want to put a little more black pepper. They need a little more black pepper. Okay, on the top. That's it. Plus I put not a little parsley, a little bit of parsley. It's already fed. Oh my goodness, it's so good. Look at this, look. It's already for put on the table. Everybody wait for the scramble, something fast, and this is it. So, you want to make a fast, you make a linguine with a scramble, and delicious too. It's good, okay? All right, that's my, I make my dish now, because I can't wait to eat the taste. I smell the lemon, I smell the scramble. I want to taste, I want to taste, okay? See, when they're long, the spaghetti make it long like this. I use the spoon like this, I use the spoon, you see? And plus, I take one scream, and I take my bite, look, that's... Alla salute, buon appetito! It's so good, nice fast. What I gonna say, this is very delicious, very good, and tasty, very good, very good. I wanna say thank you for watching me, I hope you make, and I see you next time. Okay, bye, bye.